Kim Haas, NBC News.
And from floods to fire, Valley firefighters say one area home is a total loss after a fire destroyed it Sunday evening. The Tarrow Fire Department responded to a house fire at 2329 First Avenue around 6 p.m. Firefighters say the single-story house was fully engulfed when they arrived. No injuries, though, reported. Witnesses in the area say they saw kids playing with fireworks just before that fire started. Investigators will be on the scene again later today. Meanwhile, police in Greene County say they think they know what may have led to a shooting Friday that left one man dead. It happened just before 4:30. 54-year-old Ralph Mason of Linton was pronounced dead at the Worthington Senior Citizens Apartments after allegedly being shot by 69-year-old Harvey Barr of Worthington. The Bloomfield Free Press reports witnesses and neighbors at the scene say that Barr recently moved into the Senior Citizens Apartments and was mentally unstable. Barr apparently shouted at Mason about being in his